Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Steve Whisler biography and lifestyle. Full name Steve Whisler. Born on 19 September 1996, age 24 years. Country Netherlands. Sport archery. Won silver medal 2021 Tokyo mixed team. Steve Whisler is a Dutch archer competing in men's recurve events. In 2017, he won the bronze medal in the men's individual recurve event at the 2017 World Archery Championships held in Mexico City, Mexico. In 2021, Whisler and Gabriela Skorzeny won the silver medal in the mixed team event at the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo, Japan. Career. In 2018, he won the gold medal in the men's team event at the 2018 World Indoor Archery Championships held in Yankton, United States, at the 2018 European Archery Championships in Legnica, Poland. He won the gold medal in the men's individual recurve event. He represented the Netherlands at the 2019 European Games held in Minsk, Belarus, and he won the silver medal in both the individual recurve and team recurve events. In 2021, he won the gold medal in the men's team recurve event at the 2021 European Archery Championships held in Antalya, Turkey, and also the silver medal at the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo, Japan in the mixed team event. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.